I suppose the you could rephrase the question of when would they not be used, when would a molecular evaluation of the chromosome content of a pre-implantation embryo is probably a cost issue at this point. I would say that without a doubt, there are many of us who believe that if a if the test cost a fraction of what it does cost, there isn't an embryo that wouldn't be evaluated before it was replaced in an embryo transfer.